Mark, we talked to neighbors who say they lived here in this area their whole lives, and they have never seen a tornado. Very unexpected, but it did happen this afternoon. And take a look at some of the damage behind us. The family who lives on this property described a loud roar. Then they saw the tornado pick up the shed and tear it into pieces. Pieces now scattered everywhere, including pieces stuck to a utility pole. The debris damaged one of the family cars, a boat. It even flipped over a trailer. The Gutierrez family said they got down on the living room floor, fearing their house would be hit next. But just as fast as the tornado touched down, it left.
I think pretty much my shop is what slowed it down. I think if the shop wouldn't have been here, it would have really turned into a big tornado. Okay.
Now, the tornado didn't damage any of the neighbors' home in the area, but we did hear that the pieces of the shed flew onto their cars across the street. That's how far the extent of the damage went. Now, it also took down power lines, so PG&E is now out here on the property trying to fix the problem. And again, out here back live, you can see the extent of the tornado, even in a short amount of time that it was here. The shingles off of this structure is gone, and the shingles off of the main house, some of that is gone. Also, part of the satellite dish broke, but the family tell us tonight they are feeling very fortunate that they are all safe. Reporting live near French Camp, Janet O, KCRA 3 reports.
Yeah, absolutely, especially when you see that damage. Janet, thank you.